provided the link below description. So first, before starting on making new strain, let's have identify first our goal or traits. Strain for you to have many options on selective breeding, and also this will serve as our future outcross materials for line breeding. if you want to keep them and develop them like on the video,